I'm Binaz S, and I was in Silika Thana branch. I have taken admission in Muslim Woods International and Fashion Designing course. I'm in my second year right now. Talking about the college, it is situated in Film City, so it's a really great atmosphere to be in. It has nice greenery around, it's really fresh here. And we have different design schools, filmmaking, animation, music students also with us. So it's a great way to collaborate with them. Like if we have a fashion show or a fashion movie that we have to make, we can collaborate with them. We can tell the music students to put up background score or tell filmmaking students to, you know, shoot for us. So we have a lot of contacts within the college before we enter the main industry. The institute, the faculty, we are very lucky to have an amazing faculty with us. Like they are really helpful. If we have any doubts, we can contact them at any moment possible and they will reply to us even on WhatsApp. We have any issues related to academics or any other issue as well, the teachers are really helpful. We can go out to them or to the HOD, anybody, and they're really helpful. We also have celebrate cinema in college. That's a fest of 2 days where there are different workshops that take place and you can take part in it in the workshops or operations or other departments. So that's how we even meet students from other colleges like animation or filmmaking. Then the courses over here are really amazing in fashion designing. Like we have subjects that don't only last for like one semester, they last for all the 3 years. So you can also see your graph and your progress from the first till the end. So Silika has also helped me, you know, get a boost up for this. So I'm not really new at it. Silika helped me with my basics so that my foundation was strong enough in college to begin with. But the college is really amazing and they're also very, very, it's like a family over here. So generally Film City does get dark. So they make sure we are safe inside the college if we are staying up late. There are all kinds of facilities that are made for us if we are, you know, staying up late and stitching or anything. So the faculty do wait for us even if it's like 7 or 8 in the night. So it's really amazing experience and thank you.